Hello, welcome to Donjeri TV. Today I'm going to teach us on how to create food menu. So let's get started. First of all, your image size. Then 1280. Okay. Now, you might be asking how I got this color. This is a combination of three colors. I click gradient. Normally, it's supposed to be two. For me, I made it three. You click on this plus sign. Then, it has two, three. So, the first color here, which is this one, is red. This one is yellow. Then, this one is white. That's how I got the three color. It's calling me now. To make it easy, I already typed what I want. So don't want the video to be that long again. Okay. Don't know if I'm too fast. Okay, so what I will be doing is this. I will be importing pictures into the shape one after the other. I don't know what is going on. So I want to take it back. So you click on shape. So I want to go and be importing picture. You go to texture. Okay, so this is it. So now I will need like four of these. So I'll copy then texture. I will do it later. So okay, so these are the four. Next thing, I need two circle shape. Okay, so now I'll still go to texture and look for picture. Okay, so here we go. So this circle, let's keep it aside first, these two circles. For this, okay, let's see. Let's check the size. Okay, texture. You enable it. Then check the size. 2215. The next one, the same thing, 2215. Okay, so now that two, this one too, 2215. Okay, this one to you enable it, then 2215. Okay, let's do this. Let's say this one should go to back. Okay. So next thing, this is the thing. Okay. If I don't go do mistake, oh. I can make all of them now. Then go to stroke. Okay, then now for the circle. Let's pin this one so it don't move. Okay, it's to front. So there's to front now. Let's copy. Size increase it 1, 2. And now let's change the color. Let's change the color and do it this way. Okay, so now let's match. Oh. Okay. And this one that we increase, let's copy it. So now we can make this one. Okay. And for this one, I'm getting confused. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Some people have been telling me to do the banner, so you click on this last banner, then click on from guide. Then before now you download your roll-up banner. Download your roll-up banner. So this is my roll-up banner. I okay it. When I okay it, it looks like this. So movable. So we don't need this test. So let's delete. Next thing, we'll go to guy where I work, save SM Dizella. And so here we go. Now, next thing, you go to perspective. Then enable it. If you don't enable it, it won't be working well. So you enable it, so you can be seeing what you are doing. This pattern, you need to be careful. To just take it easy. Okay, so now we can copy can copy, then pin this one. No, this one is pinned. So copying now, we just reduce. Now if we reduce, we need to still use our perspective. So for those that don't know how to use perspective too, this is the opportunity to learn it. So that's that for that, you copy again. Let's pin this one too. It's looking nice, right? It's looking nice. There it is. Okay, I think this one doesn't need too much work. Okay, so here we go. That's all. Then you can save your image. You can save it right the way you want. I'm always save as ultra, please. Don't mind me. Let's say that's software.